Hello everyone, welcome to this channel Juan in Crypto. For those who don't know me, I am Juan and I'm doing this video because probably most of you have seen some of my videos in Spanish teaching about Bitcoin and the blockchain technology in Spanish. But today most of my friends, colleagues, people on social media that I'm connected to, they don't speak Spanish. And they have asked me in a lot of occasions, hey, can you do videos in English? I would like to learn more about Bitcoin and blockchain, but I don't understand Spanish. So I'm doing this video to introduce a list of videos that I'm gonna post here. And this list of videos have a summary of the trainings that I have been delivering in Europe as part of the Government Blockchain Association. So I have been giving these trainings for a while and I have created some recap videos that might hopefully give you a good idea, good understanding of what is Bitcoin, what is the blockchain technology, and what is all this buzz around this new cryptocurrency or these new types of assets, crypto assets. So as I was telling you, I'm giving this training. The training goes from basically the beginnings of blockchain, the origin, a little bit introduction of blockchain. Then we move to a little bit more into deep into the technology to understand how it actually works. Then we go and explore what are cryptocurrencies and more importantly, what are crypto assets, because this is a whole new asset class or potentially multiple asset classes. Then we also see something about like smart contracts. What are smart contracts? How do they work? We also go to use cases of the blockchain technology. And this is not specifically to blockchain technology, but to other distributed ledger technologies. We also see a little bit of the regulation, especially what's happening in the UK. And finally, we finish with the challenges of the blockchain technology. So as you see, it's very complete. We go through the beginning of the blockchain to all the way of the challenges that the blockchain currently faces. So I hope you like this list of videos and I hope you like this video. And if you like the video and would like me to post more videos in English, please make sure to like this video, comment, subscribe, because if I see that there's demand, that there's people who want to learn about Bitcoin, blockchain and the whole crypto ecosystem in English, I would be happy to start doing more videos in English. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the list. Make sure to click on the list to watch all these 8 videos, very short videos. It's just recaps of the sessions. So I hope you like it. I hope you learn a lot and see you in the next videos. Bye.